Hi, I'm Keith with Danfoss Food Retail Controls, and today's video will be on the introduction and functionality of the 550A case control.
Thanks, Keith. This case controller is capable of controlling all the control functions within the case, such as temperature control, defrost, alarming, case lights, and the case fans. This case controller has all of the inputs connected across the top and all the outputs connected across the bottom. When we look at the inputs, we have the Danfoss pressure transducer for calculating superheat. Then we have the Danfoss temp sensors, such as S2 for coil out temperature. S3 is an optional sensor for return air. S4 is used for discharge air measurement. S5 is the defrost termination sensor. And an optional sensor is S6 for product temperature. Across the bottom, we have connections for power, relays, and of course we would have the Danfoss AKV electronic expansion valve connected there as well. This case controller has buttons on the right side that allow you to interrogate the controller, make changes, and also see what might be an alarm and get status as well. A long press of the top button will allow you to see status information, alarm information, and enter the parameters. And that wraps up our talk today about the Danfoss AK-CC 550A case controller.
For more information on this topic, see the description below. And for more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US, and thank you for watching.